Education is a key aspect in one's life. From a college level, young men and women are molded to their future career. Beneath the Nyeri Hills, 10 minutes drive from Nyeri Town, off Nyeri Nyahururu Road, you find Consolata Institute of Communication and Technology. The college, which is located in a quiet environment, ideal for the holistic formation of young people, is owned by the Catholic Archdiocese of Nyeri.
Education was started right back in 1989, and the idea had come from the bishop who was there by then, and it is sponsored by the Archdiocese of Nyeri.
According to the principal, Madam Rose Washila, the institution not only offers academic excellence, but also gives the students a chance to grow spiritually.
They also grow physically. And we also, at times, call motivation speakers so that they can motivate them in their careers.
So far, the college has trained a number of successful students.
Since it was started, we almost have around 1,000 students who have graduated from this institution, and most of them are working well in journalism areas, in media houses, and also some are working in the printing houses that we have in Kenya.
The college offers certificate and diploma in journalism and media studies, printing technology, IT, human resource, single subject like public relations, international business communication, marketing, and advertising. All courses offered in the institution are recognized by various examination bodies.
We have maybe like ICM, which is recognized worldwide. We also have the Kenya National Examination Council. We also have the CASNEP offering the exams.
Intake commences on January, May, and September every year. The entry requirements are D plus in all certificate courses and C minus in all diploma courses. For a student to get a diploma in journalism and media studies, has to pass 5 basic courses, namely media law, news reporting, sub-editing, broadcast journalism, and feature writing.
All those courses are much, much important to every student, because we want to have an all-round student.
Alternatively, the students can opt to do each as a single subject diploma. The media graduates not only work in media houses, but also in many music and video production houses across the country.
Today, if you look at radio or TVs, there is a lot of music. People are producing music. We have people who are producing plays. You look like our government is much through local production. And all those, they require students or the workforce which is equipped with journalistic skill. In every department we find in this country, there must be a certain production that is actually going on, either in writing, either in camera work. So success is there depending on which field that you want to enroll.
The students are well trained and equipped with the knowledge required to be independent in the journalism field.
The syllabus that we follow, it ensures all our students are equipped with both practical and theory. Students, they go up there, carry the cameras, go and do some production, get the shots, come in the editing room, edit them, and they make either film, they make documentary, they make some plays, some news features for the knowledge.
The department runs a magazine that ensures those students who are passionate in writing exercises their skills.
And all this is closely monitored by the lecturer in charge and ensure that it is up to the standard that is required in the market.
For more practicals, the school ensures all students go for attachment to enhance their knowledge in media.
We ensure that our students, they go to some of the radio stations which are close. We partner with them. We go, those students who want to do print, they join some of the print industries where they go and get the skills in writing. Like the Kenyan News Agencies, we are there. We have those students who want to do production. So we partner with those guys who are working in the production houses. If a student has that, he has interest working in the production or like cameramen, editors, and such, we attach them in the production houses where they will work with the, those people who are working in the, those production. If it's camera work, they get polished. If it is editing, they gain more skills. And I think that's what makes them to be more highly also in the job market.
On the other hand, the college has a printing department which offers printing courses. According to Madam Florence Gishovi, the department has press, pre-press, and post-press.
When you take pre-press, there are subjects you discover, like text generation, graphic design, graphic production, and print science. In moving management also, when you are, if it is press, you take machine printing, service preparation, there is press method, you are taking it through, there is something like graphic design also, and then print finishing, there are some subjects like paper and board, there is finishing, there is printing science, management, there are.
After the completion of printing course, the graduates acquire jobs in different press departments in Kenya, like Government Press, Kenya Literature Bureau, and Nation Center. The department runs a printing press within the institution, which provides practical lessons to the student.
In our college, we have a printing press. You can see that printing press, like this one, and the outside printing press. I take my students to practicals. They have their libraries, they write their, all the textbooks they have. And they also go for industrial attachments, where they get more experience of it. And the machines that are coming by, they are getting more machines every day, day in, day out.
The school offers accommodation for both ladies and gents with self-contained hostels, enough supply of water and electricity. The institution has got an equipped library with all materials to help students in their studies. It also has a computer lab with enough supply of internet connection that helps the student to carry out all their online research.
When you visit the college, you find an advanced modern reception with polite and welcoming receptionists who are ever willing to help you and give you the direction you need.
The security within the institution is well guaranteed.
The security is well catered for, both by the AP and the security guards of the Archdiocese of Nyeri.
The security personnel are also reinforced with German Shepherd security dogs. The college has got a striking clock that helps the student to keep time and be punctual in their day-to-day work. All courses offered in CACT are marketable in our today's society.
Come train with us today and you'll never regret.